Shirin, can you hear
Hello?
me? Hi. Hi, Shirin.
Yes. Hi. How are you
Okay.
doing? Good afternoon.
Fine, thank you. Good afternoon to you too. So, Shirin, are you ready for the
Thank you.
class?
Yes, I'm
Okay.
ready.
Do you have any questions?
No,
Okay.
I'm waiting for your sentence.
Okay. Can you see the screen?
Yes.
Okay, so questions in present progressive. First, I want you to make them into active voice, then passive voice. Would you please start with the first one? You a question ask.
You are asking a question?
Question.
A question?
No, Shirin dear, question form. I want you to make question forms. Yes.
Are you asking a question?
Yes, now turn it into
And
passive.
question?
Turn it into passive.
A
Yes,
passive
yes, yes. Question, yes.
question? Are you
No,
being,
no, no. No,
are you being
no.
asking a question?
No, dear, no.
Is a question being asked?
Can
Is
you
that
add?
correct?
Yes. Can you add the subject too? Add the subject at the end. Is a question being asked?
Why you?
Very good. By
Is a
you.
question
Yes.
being asked?
Shirin,
Why you?
are you using Wi-Fi or mobile data?
Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi, okay. There is a small delay, but that's okay. So number two, Mary in a musical and dance.
Are Mary
Oh, come on.
are
Shirin,
Mary
focus. Don't hurry up. Focus, Mary.
Mary in a music dance? Question four.
Yes.
Is Mary dancing in a musical
Yes.
and no passive form?
Very good. Number three.
Is Amelie closing the door? Is the door being closed by Emily?
Yes.
Are they thanked
No,
their mom?
no. Focus. Present continuous.
They are they thanking their mom?
Yes. Now passive.
Is their mom being thanked by
Yes.
them?
Yes, very good. Number five.
Are you packing your bag?
Number six.
Your bag is your bag is your bag being packed
Very
by
good.
you?
Very good.
Are they using their calculators? Their calculator
No,
being
no,
used?
no. Pay attention to.
Are their calculators being used by them?
Yes.
Am I sending a postcard?
No, it's plural, postcards.
Postcards. Are postcards being sent by me?
Yes.
Are they standing at the corner and no platform?
Very good.
Is the bus decaying
Is the boss dictating a letter?
Dictating the letter, a letter, a letter, passive form, is a letter being dictated by the boss?
Very good.
Are the passenger the passengers panicking?
Yes.
And no passive form.
What does panic mean?
Frightened.
Yes,
about something. For example, in the airplane, suddenly something happened and
something happens,
and suddenly
Shirin, something happens, not happen. And on the airplane, okay, not in. On the airplane, something happens. Yes, very good. Thank you. Let me go to Marcia. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, Marzi, it's your turn.
Azade?
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, good.
My internet, I think my internet is weak.
Oh, but I can hear you really well. Doesn't matter.
Yes.
We'll give it a try.
I'm okay.
We'll give it a try.
I'm okay now.
So, okay. If you can see the screen, number 5. Positive sentences, future with, positive sentences, future with will, and then negative form. Number 5. Oh, I see. I think Marcia has problems still. Marzia, can you hear me?
Azade.
Yes, yes.
Yes.
Okay, so positive sentences with will and then negative. Number 5.
I don't see.
You can't see the screen?
Yes.
Can you see it now?
Yes, I'm okay.
Okay, so number 5.
I see.
Number 5.
Number 5, my computer will crash.
Mm-hmm. Now negative.
My computer won't crash.
Mm-hmm. Number 6.
Christine will decorate her home.
Mm-hmm.
Christine won't decorate her home.
Now turn it into question. Marzia, turn number 6 into question.
Will Christine decorate her home?
Yes. Number 7.
You will repair the car.
Mm-hmm.
You won't repair the car.
Now question. So for each sentence, add negative and question 2. So question form for number 7. Mm-hmm. Marzia, can you hear me? There's no microphone icon in front of your name. Okay, so you're back.
Azadeh.
Yes, I can hear you now. So, number 7, turn it into question.
Will you repair the car?
Mm-hmm. Number 8.
The children will sleep on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
The children...
Hello. Marcia, I cannot hear you. If you can hear me, please just talk. I can't hear you, Marzia. Okay, I'll go to Shireen. When you come back and everything is okay, please just type it here. I can see. So, Shireen, back to you. Hello? Shireen.
Hi.
Hi, okay. So, back to you. There's a problem with Marzia's internet connection. So, we'll use this one. Can you see the screen? It starts with Anna.
Yes.
Anna. Positive sentences in simple past, and then turn them into passive. Positive, simple past.
Anna, Anna opened the window.
Yes.
The window was opened by Anna. Albert played squash.
Yes.
A squash was played by Albert.
Albert, yes. Number three. And
he washed the car. The car was washed by him.
Number four.
You came with me. I was
no
passive.
Yes, because there's no object in here.
Object,
no object.
Yes.
Okay. Number five.
We lost the game. The game was lost by us.
Yes. Number six.
Tina painted wonderful pictures. Wonderful pictures were painted by Tina.
Yes.
She tidied her room. The room
her
was
room.
High.
No, Shireen, Shireen, focus. Her room, not the room. Her room.
Her room was tied by hair.
No. What is the past form of tidy?
I don't know.
No, tidied.
Tidy.
Yes, tidied. How do you spell tidied? How do you spell it?
T-I-D-I-E-D.
Exactly. Very good. Number eight.
And he insert
inserted is regular.
He inserted a coin. A coin was inserted by him.
What does insert mean, Shireen?
Put something into some place. For example, when we use an ATM, we insert our card.
Very good. Excellent. In the machine. You insert the card in the machine or into the slot. Into the slot. Slot with you. Yes.
The slot.
Okay. So it was number eight. Now nine.
Yes. The teacher marked the test.
Yes.
The tests were marked by the teacher.
Yes. Number 10.
The law forbidden.
No.
Forbidden.
This is irregular. Forbid is one of those irregular verbs.
Forbid.
No. What is the past form of forbid?
Regular or irregular?
Irregular, irregular. Irregular, mm-hmm. Not regular.
I don't know.
Just take a guess.
Forbidden?
Take a guess. Nothing happens. Just take a guess.
I heard forbidden many times, but I don't...
Forbidden is the participle form. Like, it has been mm-hmm. forbidden. Okay? But now we want mm-hmm. the past tense. Do you know the past tense of forgive? Shirin, do you know the past tense of forgive?
Oh, forget. Yes,
no, no,
forget.
Forgive, dear. Forgive. I'm talking about forgive. Can you see what I type in here? Shirin, can you see what
yes.
I type? Okay. Forgive. What is the past yes. form of forgive?
Forget.
Forget is for forgetting. It's something else. Forget means faramush kardan. Forgive means bakhshidan. Uh-huh. What is the past uh-huh. form of forgive? You don't know that?
No.
What is the past form of give? The past form of give?
Gave.
Uh-huh.
Gave.
So for the past form of forgive is?
Forgave.
So the past form of forbid is?
Forbade.
Exactly. Forbade. Now make the sentence.
Uh-huh.
The law.
Okay. Thank you. Mm-hmm. The law mm-hmm. forbade drinking.
Forbade the pronunciation.
Forbade mm-hmm. drinking alcohol.
Yes.
Drinking alcohol.
No, no.
Sure. Was forbidden.
Sure. The pronunciation mm-hmm. is alcohol, not alcohol. No. Mm-hmm. Alcohol. Okay. Mm-hmm. Alcohol. At least in
alcohol.
American English. At mm-hmm. least American English is alcohol. Mm-hmm. So say it again, please.
Alcohol.
The law.
Alcohol.
No, no.
The law mm-hmm. forbade mm-hmm. drinking
yeah.
alcohol.
Alcohol. Alcohol.
Alcohol.
Yes. Now the passive.
Drinking.
Uh-huh.
Drinking alcohol
uh-huh.
was forbidden uh-huh. by the law.
Very good. Excellent. Thank you. Now, let me go to Marzia, but there's no microphone. Mm-hmm. Marzia, if you can hear me, there is no microphone icon in front of your name. Okay, when... Okay, good. So, when you're ready, please just enable your mic. Okay, good. Now I can see it. Marzia, would you please enable your microphone? I cannot unmute you. I mean, I try, but
hi.
Yes, okay, hi.
Yes, Azadeh.
Okay, so there's a problem with your internet this session, but that's okay.
Yes.
But that's
yes.
okay. Let's not waste any time. Can you see the screen? Is the PDF file?
No, no.
Okay, give it some seconds.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
So
we were working on number 8. Positive with will, then negative, then question form. Mm-hmm.
He will insert a coin.
No, no, no.
Marzia, he won't.
Marzia, it's the PDF file. Mm-hmm. Can you see the PDF file? It's number 8 is the children on the floor. Insert the coin was another exercise. It was for Shirin. Not the website. You cannot see the PDF file. Marzia, can you hear me? Okay. So Marzia still has.
How's that there?
Okay, good. I can hear you. What happened? Did you change something or it just keeps happening to you? Because you get unmuted again and again.
I don't know. I think the internet is weak and
mm-hmm. Yes, I can hear you.
The internet mm-hmm. Today the internet was mm-hmm.
Okay. Marcia, if you can hear me, just sign out of the chat room. Go turn off your modem. Wait for a few seconds, then turn it back on. Then get connected. Just, of course, you can restart your laptop computer too. That might help. If you cannot hear me, I type it here. Sign out of the chat room. Okay, so Shirin, back to you again.
It's my
yes, your turn. Yes, your turn.
Oh. I'm lucky today.
Yes. Did you curse, Marzia? I'm joking. Do you know the meaning of curse? Do you know the meaning of
no.
Curse? Curse, no. Curse, C-U-R-S-E, curse. When you curse somebody,
I don't know.
You don't know that. Well, like for example, someone does something bad to you and you curse them. You say, I hope you die. Okay, that's a curse. I hope something bad happens to you. I'm joking, of course. So did you curse Marzia so that the class will be yours only?
Maybe, why not?
Okay, I hope Marzia won't hear this. Okay, so can you see the screen? Negative sentences?
Yes.
Negative sentences, simple past, okay? Negative, okay. Simple past. And then turn each of them into passive.
Okay. They wasn't collected post, they weren't collect postcard. Postcard
no.
Were not.
Shirin. Negative sentences in simple past.
Okay. I got confused because okay. I cursed.
Because of you, because of the curse. Okay.
They didn't collect postcards. Postcards weren't collected by them.
Very good.
She didn't watch the match. The match wasn't watched by her.
Yes.
Betty didn't do her test.
No.
Her best.
Mm-hmm.
Her best. Her best wasn't done by Betty.
Or by her. Of course, it's a very weird sentence. It's strange, you know, not all passive forms are used, but I just want you to practice. No one says that. No one says her best wasn't done by her. That's really weird, but it's okay to know the grammar. Number four.
Okay. You didn't wake up early. No passive.
Yes.
We didn't drink tea. We didn't drink tea. Tea wasn't drunk by us.
Yes. Number six.
The lesson didn't begin early. No passive. The room they. Didn't share a room.
Yes, Shirin, the pronunciation is share, okay, not share. Share is not correct, share. They didn't share a room. Go on.
They didn't share a room. A room wasn't shared by them. The teacher didn't point to the board. The board wasn't pointed by the teacher.
No, again, you're making the same mistake. No, Shirin. We had similar sentences the last session. Do you remember the part about prepositions? Prepositions. There's a preposition. So say it again. First, the active form. Number eight, the active form, the teacher.
The teacher didn't point to the board. The board wasn't pointed to the teacher.
No.
To by the
teacher. Say it. Say it.
Again?
Yes, say it again. The board?
Okay. The board wasn't pointed to by the teacher.
Yes, exactly. Very good. Number nine?
You didn't practice your English. Your English wasn't practiced by you.
Yes. Okay, that's a funny, funny sentence. Number 10.
They didn't dig a hole. A hole wasn't digged.
No.
By
no. The past for the
I didn't.
No, it's
digged.
No, it's irregular. Irregular. It's not digged. What is the past form of? Go on.
D-I-G-G-E-N.
No. No, that's funny. Diggen? No, that doesn't exist. It's dog.
Okay.
It's dog. D-U-G, dog.
Dog. Okay.
So say it again. Like, the passive form?
Never guess.
You couldn't guess. Shirin, please, after the class, please search online for a list of irregular verbs. See? Search for a list of irregular verbs. And then spend some time on memorizing it. A list of irregular verbs. Memorizing past form and past participle form. Okay, so number 10, passive.
Passive. A hole was dug
negative
by them.
Negative.
Wasn't the hole wasn't dug by them.
Yes, very good. Okay, now let me go to Marzia, see if the curse has been lifted. The curse has been lifted. There's an expression for it in English. Let me think. There's a good jinx. They say jinx. Do you know jinx, Shirin? Jinx.
Yes, some an organic creatures.
Inorganic? No. Jinx is jinx doesn't mean that. Jinx is something you do. For example, I tell you, Shirin, I wake up early every morning. Every morning, I wake up at 5 a.m. sharp. I never sleep late. I always wake up at 5. And then you jinx me. When you jinx me, next morning, I'll sleep until noon and I cannot wake up at 5 a.m. I said, oh, you're jinx. You jinxed me. Of course, it's an expression and I'm joking, okay? You're jinx or you jinxed me. You jinxed me.
You jinxed.
Or for example, you're getting some luck. You're becoming lucky several days. And your friend tells you, okay, don't tell anyone. Or they will jinx it. Don't talk about it. You will jinx it. Everything is going well. Everything is all right. You're feeling really happy. And then if you talk about it, something bad will happen. It means that you jinxed it.
And they some expression, they say knock on the wood to not be jinxed.
Yes, very good. So let's see if the curse has been lifted or not. Okay. Thank you, Shiri. Marzia, back to you. Marzia, please unmute your microphone. I just unmuted you. Still, the problem exists. Okay, Marzius, I'm sorry. I try unmuting you, but it doesn't happen. And then the microphone icon disappears from your name.
Azadeh.
Hi, I can hear you now. Okay, have you done
what? Yes, Azadeh.
Have you done what I told you, Marzia? Did you turn off your computer? Or did you try to restart your modem?
Yes. Mm-hmm. But I don't know.
Hello? Okay, still the problem exists, Marzia. If you can hear me, I'll switch back to the website, okay? I won't be working on the PDF file because yes, you get disconnected, connected and disconnected, Marzia. I can hear you. I can hear you, but you get connected and disconnected and we haven't
even... امروز فکر کنم وضعیت اینترنت تو اصفهان خیلی ضعیفه.
کلا همینجوریه. مودم خاموششون هم کردین؟ لپتاپتون هم خاموششون کردین؟
بله قبلش هم خیلی میدونستم.
اشکالی نداره. شما اگه صدای منو میشنوید الان دوباره صداتون قطع شد. شما این جلسه رو گوش بدید. حالا پسیوو که هنوز یاد نگرفتید. ولی جملاتی که شیرین جان درست میکنن رو گوش بدید فقط. میتونید برای خودتون هم بسازید همزمان. این جلسه رو فقط گوش بدید دیگه. چاره جز این نیست. پس من میرم سراغ شیرین. فعلا خداحافظ. So Shirin, back to you.
Yeah, you have two Espanian students at the same time.
Espanian students at the same time. You're from Espan too?
Yes, okay. But I live in Tehran.
Oh, I see. So you live in Tehran. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know the expression for Jame Espanio Jame. I don't know how to say that. I'm joking.
Okay. I say hello again to Marzia.
But Marzia is not present. She just left the class.
Yeah.
But don't jinx her, okay? Don't curse her. Don't jinx the class. She is your fellow citizen. I'm joking. Okay, so back to the webpage. Questions in simple past again, and then turn them into passive. It starts with Greg. Can you see that?
Okay. Yes. Mm-hmm. Did Greg kick the ball?
Yes.
Was the ball kicked by Greg?
Yes.
Did he wash the car?
Mm-hmm.
Was the car washed by him?
Yes.
Did you work in the garden and no passive form?
Very good.
Did they thank their mom?
Mm-hmm.
Was their mom thanked by them?
Of course, Shirin is thanked, okay? Pay attention to the pronunciation to you. Thanked, not tanked.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, tank is this.
Mm-hmm.
It means something else, tank. Mm-hmm. But this one is thank. Mm-hmm. Thank.
Thank.
Okay. Number five.
And the next one, number five. Did we change our clothes? Mm-hmm. Where our clothes changed by us?
Yes.
Did you wake up early and no pet before?
Yes.
Did he wear a blue shirt?
No. Shirin, the pronunciation is were, not wear. Were.
Uh-huh. Were. Mm-hmm. Were.
Say it again. Say the sentence again.
Yeah. Okay. Did he wear a blue shirt? Mm-hmm. Was a blue shirt?
Mm-hmm. So, Shirin, why? Yes. Shirin number eight. Number eight.
Okay. Okay. Did he criticize you? Mm-hmm. Were you criticized by him?
Very good.
And the next one. Did cars pollute mm-hmm. the environment? Mm-hmm. Was the environment mm-hmm. polluted by cars?
Yes, number 10.
The last one, the girl did the girl mm-hmm. Creep out of the house?
Yes.
Out of the house, no passive.
Yes, very good. What is the part of a speech of out of the house? What part of the sentence is this? Is that the subject, the object, the verb, the adverb, the adjective? What is it? Out of the house.
Adverb?
Yes, of course. It's an adverb. Very good. Okay. Let's go to the next level. Mm-hmm. So we have positive sentences in past progressive or past continuous. Would you please start with the mm-hmm. first one?
Positive. You mm-hmm. were listening to the radio.
Yes.
And next one?
No, passive.
Uh-huh, passive. The radio mm-hmm. Was being listened by you.
No. Prepositions, Shirin. Prepositions.
The radio, okay. Mm-hmm. The radio mm-hmm. was listened
no.
to...
No, no. Focus, Shirin. Focus, Shirin. Don't hurry up. Take your time. Mm-hmm. Don't hurry. There is no rush. Focus.
The radio
uh-huh.
was
uh-huh.
Being listened mm-hmm. to mm-hmm. To by you.
Okay, now say the sentence again, but this time faster.
Okay. The radio was being listened to mm-hmm. by you.
Yes, see?
Listened to by you.
Yes. See, stick the two to the rest of the sentence. Say, the radio was being listened to by you. Don't say listened to by you. No. Listened to by you. Now, say it. Say it now.
The radio was being listened to by you.
Okay. Listened to by you. Listened to by you. Okay. Now, the okay. next one.
Okay. She was looking at you. Mm-hmm. You were being looked at mm-hmm. by her.
Very good. Now, number three.
You were visiting the castle. Mm-hmm. The castle was being visited by you.
Yes. Number four.
We were giving an apple to her.
There is no to in the sentence. Don't add to. Of course, that sentence is correct, but make it in a way that you won't need to. Make a sentence without having to use to.
Okay. We were giving her an apple.
Yes. Now, passive.
Her an apple. An apple was being given.
No. Focus. Don't hurry up, Shireen. Take your time and focus.
Okay. An apple was being.
Shireen,
gave...
how many objects are there in this sentence?
Object?
Yes, objects.
One.
What is the object?
An apple.
Then what is the part of the speech of her? What is her in here? Is her the subject?
Her. Yes.
Then what is we?
We is the subject. An apple. Is object.
Okay, then what is her?
And
what is her?
Give her another object.
Yes, exactly. So there are two objects in this sentence. One of them is the direct object, another is indirect. We have two different names for them in Persian. We don't call them both objects, but in English they're both objects. One of them is direct, the other one is indirect. So when you're turning this one into passive, which of the two objects should you use in order to make the passive sentence? Yes, I can hear you. Am I breaking up?
I'll repeat.
See, there are two objects in this sentence. One is her, one is an apple. Mm-hmm. One object is direct, the other one is indirect. Mm-hmm. We have different names for these in Persian. We call one of them mutammim, the other one maf'ul. But in English, there's only one name for it, object. So when you're turning such a sentence into passive, you should pick one of the objects. The main one. Which one of these objects is the main one or the direct one? Her or an apple? Which one?
Apple.
No. Her. Her. An apple is something extra. An apple is something extra. Okay? We were giving her.
Mm-hmm.
We were giving her what? An apple. We were giving who? Her. So now that you know, you should make the passive with her. Make the passive.
Okay. She was being gave. An app.
Past participle of give is?
Given.
So?
She was being given. She was being given an apple.
Exactly.
By us.
Very good. See? Now pay attention to this sentence. There are two ways of making this sentence, but only one is required in here. Because there is no preposition, you said, we were giving her an apple. And the passive was, she was being given an apple. But now, suppose that the first sentence that you were trying to make with two was correct. We were giving an apple to her. Now we have the preposition to. Now you can turn this into passive by using the object, an apple as the object, by using an apple as the object. How can you do that?
An apple was being given to her by us.
Very good. Excellent. You see the difference? Because there was no to in here, you couldn't turn it into passive starting with an apple. But if there were two, then you could. So, the next one, number five.
The children were laughing about the joke.
Yes.
The joke, the joke was laughed about children.
No. Past progressive. Pay attention. The passive should be past progressive. Okay.
The joke was being laughed about the children.
Oh, come on. No, Shireen. There's a preposition. About is a preposition here. If you want to mention the subject, you have to say by the children, not about the children. So say it again. Focus.
About by the children.
Yes, yes. Now, now the whole sentence. Say the whole sentence again. Again.
The joke was being laughed about by the children.
Okay. Again, stick about to laugh. Okay. Say the joke was being laughed about, not laughed about by. No, laughed about by the children. As if laugh about is one word. Laughed about by the children. Now say it again. Say it again.
Okay. The joke was being laughed about by the children.
Very good. Excellent. Now number six.
Tina was painting a wonderful picture.
Yes.
A wonderful picture was being painted by Tina.
Yes. Number seven.
We were enjoying our holidays. Our holidays were being enjoyed by us.
Yes. Number eight.
Referring to our question.
Referring to our question. Referring to our question.
He was referring to our question.
Yes.
Our question was being referred to by him.
Very good. Excellent. Now you're pronouncing them correctly. Very good. Always add the preposition. Add the preposition to the last word. Okay. Now number nine.
They were repeating the question. The question was being repeated by them.
Yes. Ten.
They were digging a hole. A hole was being dug by them.
Very good. Now the next one. Positive sentences in past progressive. Again, past progressive. Can you see the first one? I a magazine read.
Yes. Passive, just passive.
No, no. First active, then passive. Negative, past progressive.
Negative, past progressive. Okay. I wasn't reading a magazine. Mm-hmm. A magazine was a magazine wasn't being read by me.
Very good. Magazine. Magazine.
Magazine. Mm-hmm.
Number two.
Magazine. The policeman wasn't asserting the thief.
No, no, Shirin, focus. It's not assert.
Arrest. Uh-huh. Arresting the thief. Mm-hmm. The thief wasn't being arrested by the police.
Man. The policeman. By the policeman.
The policeman. By the policeman.
Yes. Number three.
And number three. We weren't changing our clothes.
Yes.
Our clothes weren't being changed by us.
Yes. Number four.
The children weren't laughing about the joke.
Mm-hmm.
The joke wasn't being laughed about by the children.
Very good. Number five.
Jamie wasn't winning the race.
Mm-hmm.
The race wasn't being won.
Won
by Jamie.
The pronunciation is won. Yes, won, not won. Won. Mm-hmm. Yes, go on. Mm-hmm. Number six.
Number six. He was paying the bill.
No, negative.
The bill.
Negative.
He wasn't paying the bill.
Mm-hmm.
The bill wasn't being paid by him.
Yes. Number seven.
Your English.
No.
You. Mm-hmm. You weren't practicing your English.
Mm-hmm.
Your English wasn't being practiced by you.
Yes. Number eight.
We weren't chatting in a phone.
No.
No pattern.
No, no. Shirin, we had this word before. I told you the correct pronunciation. It's not forum. How do you pronounce this?
Forum.
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 Yes, forum.
Forum.
Okay. Now, number nine.
Mm-hmm. Nine. James.
No, it's Jim.
Jim wasn't covering his head.
Mm-hmm.
His head wasn't being covered by Jim.
Or Jim's head. Yes, yes, his head. It's not obvious who. So, number 10.
She wasn't underlining the word. The word wasn't being underlined by her.
Yes. Now, the last set of exercises. Questions in negative, past progressive. Questions, past progressive.
Question.
Yes, of course, passive too.
Passive.
Yes.
Uh-huh, passive too. Past proxy. Okay.
Past.
Were they calling us? Were they calling us?
The passive should be in question form too. The passive should be in question form too. Passive, past progressive.
Were we being called by them?
Yes. Now say it again. This time faster.
Were we being called by them?
Yes. Were we being called by them? Say it fast. It's a question. Were we being called by them? Now, number two.
Was mm-hmm. Anna opening the window?
Yes.
The window.
No. Question.
Was the window? Was the window being opened by Anna?
Yes. Number three.
Were we staying with the family? Was a family being stayed with by us?
Is with a family an object in here?
With a family.
Is that an object?
Yes.
So it's an object and you can turn it into passive?
Stay with.
Yes, stay with.
At the end. Yes. Yes.
It's not stay in.
Family being.
It's not stay in or stay at a place. It's a person. Okay.
Stay.
So no passive. No passive.
No passive.
Yes, it's not the object.
Okay,
so no passive. Mm-hmm. Number four.
Where?
No. Number four.
Buying a bread?
Yes.
No,
see, there is no a in here. Shirin, focus. There is no a. No article is here. And bread, of course, is not countable. You can't say a bread, two breads. You have to use loaf. A loaf of bread.
A loaf. Or a piece of bread.
Yes, a piece of bread, too. But in here, there is no article. So just bread. Now, say it.
Can we use a loaf of bread?
No, not in here.
No.
Shirin, see, use what is there in the sentence. Use the things, the words that exist. Don't add words. Do not add new words to the sentence. Just use what you have. I, bread, buy.
Was bread being bought by me?
Yes. But being bought, Shirin, bought, not bowed. It's not ow, it's ah. Bought, taught, fought, bought. Yes.
Bought. Okay.
Next one.
Was the policeman arresting the thief?
Yes.
Was the thief being arrested by the policeman?
Yes.
Were we losing the game? Was the game being lost by us?
Yes.
Number seven. Were they standing at the corner? No passive.
Yes.
Were they concentrating on the task?
Yes, Shirin. Concentrating. Concentrating. They're stressing on the first syllable.
Concentrating. Were they concentrating on the task? Was the task being concentrated on by them?
Very good.
And was she copying the chapter?
Shirin, it's copying. Copying. In American English, you pronounce it copy, not copy. American English. How do you spell copying, Shirin? How do you spell it? Copying.
C-O-P-Y-I-N-G.
Yes, exactly.
No change.
Yes. Now passive.
Mm-hmm. And the chapter was, mm-hmm. was the chapter being copied by the, by her? Yes.
How do you spell copied?
Copied. Copy. C O P Y.
No.
E D.
No.
I.
Uh huh.
E D.
Yes. So there's no Y. I-E-D. Yes. Number 10.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Was the bus decaying
mm-hmm.
a letter
mm-hmm.
Was a letter being dictated by the bus?
Yes, exactly. Thank you very much, Shireen. See you again next session.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Till tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Okay, see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.